Oh, dang, welcome back to TV Party. Let me see, guys. TV Party, how many brothers advanced in this case. So we got this going. So yeah, I'm definitely excited. Much in advanced. I really am. Heart circuits. I like this theme. And I'm still though, so I truly enjoy playing. Right. And so yeah, for heart circuits, yeah, she felt like a his points. Choose any other shape and it's -1 point. Play for the highest score. Why is it like this? None of these computers getting confused with the other shapes. There we go. That's 20. For sure. Clearly not that at all. Especially the nine cells. 35 is actually really, really good. Let's try Alpha. Of course. Roma, you're gonna only 20. There's of course obvious in that case. And it's clearly bound to happen. Round number two. Spin Cycler came match me. I hate this game. This is one of the most frustrating mini games I've ever played. That's exactly what I mean. Only 23. Masako is ahead of me now. Come on, really, Masako? I don't need you to be ahead of me for sure, though. Quite dangerous having elk and this possibility. Yes, I get snake eyes. I get to roll 5 extra dice. That's awesome. I need the extra dice as much as possible, actually, in the easy to say. That should come in handy from how I see it, just my point of view entirely back is from here. Seriously, I get only 13. Never was barred. Alright. Alright, so yeah. So this is a tricky one because you never know if you could accidentally hit your opponent's colors in on accident. No! Yes! Even though even about second it was all like a oh my god. Who told you that you can make a comeback entirely in these cases? Oh, come on. What? 23. Alright, so I rolled just enough to put on the first challenge. Oh, you are kidding me. Oh my god. Really? How much was that? How much was that really needed or not? No, actually, kind of was needed. Because of the first one, on the actual note, which is awesome. I hate screen printing. I feel like I could almost never win that one. It's like one of the hardest I've ever played. Come on! Close. Oh god, I need control button to the exact same ones. Oh my words. Yes! Oh, final round. Oh god, like it's actually different buttons in this one. Oh. So then I win. It's actually much needed. All right. Oh, I may have gone a bit this wrong. 45. Wow. Whee! Here's the best part about this one. This is of course what you're seeing right now. Ah. Oh man. So apart from Ilka, once again, it maybe turned into some more intense. So aside from Ilka, it was going to be turning into some more intense. Speed of sight. I knew it was a hatchback thing. Oh. Eight. I poop. Wait, everyone else guessed it. And sure enough, no, I wasn't on that limit. I wasn't the only one to actually guess it. And another friend of mine didn't get tricky because there was one, and at the same time, there would be two. Simultaneously. Oh, I said there are certain dice roll numbers which I gotta try to avoid. But I don't know if I got any of the bad ones. Oh my god. Come on! That was not needed. That's not even fair. I was definitely wrong to be in that case. Well, the best thing is if I finish first in the next one. Excuse me, have you been called? In that type of situation, it could be smaller, and smaller is better for sure. Come on, that's not true. Is that 12 really needed? I mean, what is matching numbers really needed? I also got like 5 extra. Yes! Oh, well, Twist of Flight. Actually, I like Twist of Flight. I won that one? Yeah, oh yeah. I definitely cleared it. Wow, I get 60. Phew. Because I finished first, and that's why I have a higher chance of these. Of reaching the traffic lights challenge. Is that gonna get me enough? Oh my god, it is. Either way though, well, either way, Mackie's, well, that was definitely uncertain. I can easily tell you there's. Oh! Seriously? Oh man? 10. You only need 10 in that case. Oh, come on. That's not her. Oh my god. You see what's in this case? This will even result a boost on my rank. It's not needed for sure. I'm number 7. Space. And then he's a row. Oh, the time button's right here. Who knows it? What? About that one. I guess it's the best I could do though. Oh, we have a second attempt on the traffic lights challenge now. And who knows what that thing's wrong. Oh, come on. About that dice roll is bad. Because if I open it, I have to roll 10 dice and move backwards. No. Or not. I may be wrong. I wasn't thinking correctly because I needed only 21 to actually have that happen. Watch this. Phew. I'll admit it. I didn't calculate correctly on that one. Masako on the other. Oh, come on. Masako does not need a boost at all. How is it now an unwelcome boost for her, an unwanted boost, and an unwelcome one on her in that case, because it's not made it easy. You're gonna have this one alone. Ha 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 ha. So, seems like Elka wasn't having, didn't have a real good in terms of energy.